All right. Gonna get into it. Gotta keep going. And try to make it to the next gym, but we gotta go through all this side storyline stuff. Okay. Kinda wanna buy more supplies, like ultra balls, potions, maybe some repels. There we go. Okay, I should heal my Pokemon too. See if we need to go in here. Don't remember if I have to go somewhere else though. That's right, I never had a tentacool. I killed it. I do need to go to the other spot. Still have an R on in daycare. It's funny. Not there. Here. Captain Stern. They're stealing the submarine, which in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, it's like a Camerupt and a Sharpedo, which I thought that was pretty cool. Let's go check on that Auron. If needed, we can... I can probably sell stuff now. like 100 plus additional 100 for each level it went up. It's only at 26. Take him back. Maybe I'll come back for him when I take on the Pokemon League. All right, I need to catch a Whalmer, for sure. Leaf Blade. Leaf Bledo. Just say I sneaking in turns me on. Sneaking up on her. That's kind of weird. Zubat and Poochyena. We played on Poochyena, Rock Tomb on Zubat. For each of them. Leaf Blade on Carvana, Rock Tomb on Zubat. course my Swampert would miss. So with Sceptile. Guys miss way too often. Run. He got a Carvana. Leaf Blade. Doing double battles in a non-Nuzlocke way makes the game go through faster. Especially if you want to battle everybody. Any and everybody. Just makes things easier. Muddy Water is more accurate. I was hoping Muddy Water with Dab would help. One of the admins? Yeah. Admin Matt. Leaf Blade. Muddy Water. Mm-hmm. They hit through fucking confusion. Of course. There we go. For whatever reason, I thought there would be an item here. I don't know if I can catch one right now. Yeah, we'll just surf. But Sceptile, it should be easy to blow through the water. He's grass type. Gyarados might be a problem. Of course she did. I don't think this will kill, but hopefully Swampert can finish up. Grayson Declan. There we go. I have a Wingull. Don't need a Wingull. think I need to get the super rod for Whalmer. Come on, slam him. There we go. Nice. All right, don't have a tentacle. Hopefully I can catch it this time. I didn't mean to do that. Now that's the shard hunter. I think it's like, give four of the same shard and you can get a stone of that color. That dude is the best. That dude gives out dynamic punch. I wish Dynamic Punch was not 50%. Like 50% accurate. Super, what's he doing here? Okay. Get the super rod. Catch that Whalmer. What? How to get away? I hit the button. Thank you. Oh, Sharpedo. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Alright, slam him. Cool. Now I don't have to deal with Carvana. Getting to my low tick is going to be a very huge problem. Another Sharpedo. I think Sharpedo should have had like a tail. Not looking like just a shark head. I feel like he should have had like more features to him. Four, a five, six. Must be a really rare Pokemon. And it is, sort of. It's a Whalmer. Sweet. Got a Whalmer. I like Whalmer better than Wailord. And now I need to go to the PC, not heal. All right. Okay, so I don't have to deal with Carvana, which I don't even have in the first place. I'm gonna have to take the Whalmer with me, because I need him to level up. Don't know when, what's his face? Slugma evolves. Oh boy, that's gonna be a while. Okay. There's a house that Steven is in. Maybe this one. Yeah, it's Steven's house. I remember in the forest demo that you can get Megas, or Mega Glalie or Steelix, depending on the version, I guess. Let's go to space station real quick. A netball. You know, I should be able to go back to... Here's Steven. I should go back to... Is it Verdant Turf Town? Get myself a core fish there. Edelberg, not Verdant Turf. Edelberg. Core fish. There we go. Alright, fly to... Fortree. Gotta get that Carvana. I don't think I caught one. And if we're lucky... the feed bass will be around here. Feed bass will be caught in this exact location. Wait, that was a lot of tugs. Here we are. Honestly, I'm probably just gonna release it after I catch it. Go great ball. Maybe I'll catch it. Nope. Rage. gonna delete that Carvana since it's not needed, except for Pokedex entry. There we go. Wasn't there an HM that I can learn from Moss Deep Dive, to be more specific? What is this? Pokemon Jump, Dodrio, Berry Picking. I don't think I need to do that. It'll happen eventually. Rocket number 3? That doesn't sound good. Sunstone. I think I can evolve a Gloom with that. We can take on the gym. Trillion Kadabra. Pursuit and Muddy Water. Oh no, Future Sight. No future sight from you. I'd rather take on double battles right now. Rig and not two. Nope, nope. Pursuit you, muddy water. Time, pursuit you, and muddy water. Hopefully, Swampert can finish them off. Nope. Three more levels. Suit, which Swampert won't matter because he's dead. This way. I don't like that my Swampert keeps missing over and over again. Boink and Ralts. It should be easy. Suit, muddy water. Muddy water should be like a hard hitting move, but well, not hard, not single target, but hits a little harder. It should be like a not as hard hitting as Hydro Pump, but keeps the same effect. That way, both Pokemon don't get accuracy lowered. I think that would be a fair trade. Went the wrong way. There we go. Anna and Sylvia. Alright. Leaf Blade, Meditite, and Muddy Water. Finish off a quick attack. Easy. Next gym should be easy too. To go the other way. Same. Kathleen and Nicholas. Oh, there's a Wobbuffet. Leaf Blade, Muddy Water. Oh, sweet, crit. Don't have to deal with him. Yes, just in case. I mean, kinda not, but eh. Clifford and Macy. Raffarig and Natu. Pursuit and Raffarig and Muddy Water. Almost. Pursuit and doesn't matter. There we go. Alright, cool. How many muddy waters do you have? 3. I think we should be fine. They're both rock types, so they're both weak. They're weak to leaf blade and muddy water, so it should be fine. Given the only thing that's gonna suck is when Swampert misses. Oh. Pursuit, muddy water. All mind. Raises special attack and special def. And he earthquake me. I think it wasn't a magnitude 10. No. Oh boy. This is gonna be a long fight. Maybe I should have taken precautions. Alright, crit. He's down. Good thing I healed. Crit, what I like to see. Lunatone. That Nantu really wants Swampert dead. That wasn't a crit. Not too missed. Citrus? Yeah. Kinda figured. Leaf blade. Oh. And hopefully a hitting. No, I meant to do that on the wrong one. Well, hopefully Rock Tomb hits. Deptile's down. Yep. All right. Liza and Tate are down. Now I gotta find Dive and go to Sutapua City. It's Calm Mind. Yep. Maxi and Team Magma. I should probably heal. Okay. Go see what Team Magma's up to. Oh. Probably should have fought the other two. Ball toy. I remember one of my favorite sets of Pokemon was that special Team Magma and Team Aqua set. I still have a Groudon from that set, which is pretty cool. I don't know why, I just thought it was really cool. Too bad it's outdated. Same with the Team Plasma stuff. I know Team Plasma stuff was super meta. It's like the Plasma Ball can search for any Plasma Pokemon. Some of the other stuff was OP for Plasma Pokemon. I don't remember if there's a Team Rocket exclusive stuff, other than like, you know, stuff like Dark Charizard or whatever. I know they had Team Rocket cards, I just don't think they had a specific Team Rocket Pokemon or items. Cool. Alright, we got that done. Adiena, it's very weak. The grunt with a Zubat has a higher level than your Mightyena. And Numel. Leaf Blade. Lamb. Spidiana. Leaf blade. Leaf blade. All right. I think we're fighting Tabitha next. Enter you, you, and you. Get the team with Steven. There's Metang, Skarmory, and Aggron. Which, I wish he can handle the Crobat and Golbat. Leaf blade. That's helpful. Leaf blade on my Deanna. I'm gonna have to switch because there's two Camerupts and he's a steel type. I think at least with Swampert, Muddy Water can hit both. Now they're bulking up. That's a problem. Well, hopefully, 4x weakness will kill him. That's one. That's two. And we got the Zubat and Crobat. And Mightyena to deal with. That's good. Alright, hopefully they hit. That's the part I don't like. Oh, that's fine. Just don't miss Swampert, please. Boy, that's not good. At least its speed went down. Maybe I ought to hit it with the muddy water. Dab with lower accuracy. No, I can't switch out. No. Yes, Metang, tank it. Robat's down. Why bother showing XP gain for Metang? He's not gonna even use him again. Alright. I think there's a Mighty Enna left. Muddy water. Alright, hit him. Finish it off. Nice. Alright. Wait, I didn't get the... Did I get it already? No. How am I gonna get dive? I don't remember where I got dive. Don't remember where to get dive. Maybe this old man? That would be a Rayquaza. Don't remember where I got Moss or HM08. Don't remember where I got Dive. King's Rock. Oh, there he is. Yo, give me dive. Thank you. I also need a Relicanth. save first. Before I venture out again. That's right. Let's give dive to Whalmer. Might as well give surf to him too, just in case. Noon had something. Full heal. Okay. Go underwater. This was a cool mechanic, not gonna lie. This is the sub is. We have gone too far down. Topless is up in the seagrass. Big pearl. I think I need 2 clam pearls and a relicant. And I guess Chin Chow too, but that one I can get easily. You know, there's a lot of features in Pokemon games that need to return, such as the dive mechanic. Catch Pokemon just like Clamperl. Need 2 of these. That way I can evolve them. Which I will do eventually, like off stream, because trade evolutions and all. And I can't do it on a DS. Alright, need another Clamperl. Relicant. I'm pretty sure Chin Chow is going to pop up soon anyway. Here's the second one. I like the dive music. Music in this is in this particular game pretty good. And the dive music is one of my favorites for Emerald, or at least the third gen. For whatever reason, it's taking a heck of a long time to find a Pokemon. And I have no repel on, so it doesn't make sense. Relicanth is 5%. And it took a heck of a long time just to find one Pokemon. There's the Chinchou. Using that ball. There we go. I may or may not catch him off stream, because it's only 5%. Unless it's right now. Topwood City, here we are. Pokemon Center is to the right, I believe. Yeah. And Pearl. Because you're a trade at Evo. You're also a down Evo. You're going to be a stone Evo. Okay. I'm gonna put Whalmer away. No. Actually, no. Never mind. Don't need to. Don't think I have to face the gym yet. I think I have to go talk to the people in the Cave of Origin or something. Okay, maybe I do have to go in the gym first. This will be a hard gym, so I'm actually... you know what? Never mind. I don't think I need to. It's a water gym, not an ice gym. Doors closed. Okay. Maybe I do need to go to that cave. Well, first I'm gonna take a small break, use the bathroom, get myself some water or something, so I will be right back. Alright, I am back, so we're gonna go where the other place is, other dive location. I'm purposely going through the grass, seagrass, because on the off chance that there's a relicant. I'm only going to do like one encounter. Relicant. Heart scale. Jeez. I think I got super repels. Don't think I need to run into more Zubats. Alright, put on the super repels because I don't want to deal with stupid Zubats. Got two heart scales. Nice. I think I kept my Lunoon with me. Team Aqua here. Leaf Blade. This angle. No. There we go. Take the double battle. It's Shelly. Shelly. It is Shelly. Sharpedo and Mightyena. Easy. Alright, Leaf Blade on Sharpedo. Mud Shot on Mightyena. There we go. Rip. Definitely not killing, but slow him down. Muddy Water and Leaf Blade. One down. Almost second. All right, Slugma is evolving. God, how'd that not kill? It's probably the two intimidates. Still one more. Golbat. Lamb and Muddy Water. Miss. Of course. He needs another move. How did that not kill? I know I'm intimidated twice, but that should have killed him. Alright. And this is where Slugma evolves. Put the XP share on Whalmer, but once I get back to a PC, I'm gonna put it on someone else. Just because it's gonna boost them up pretty heavily. Go. Okay, so if I'm catching a Pokemon. I don't know if I am. Definitely gonna do the whole save and restart kind of thing. Do have 43 Pokeballs or Ultra Balls. Don't remember if I catch him here. Probably not, but wouldn't hurt to find out. I don't think I catch him, but I'm gonna think that I do, because I'm pretty sure in Sapphire I do. Gary face. You would. Oh, finish you off with Leaf Blade. Bam. And a crit for good measure. Crobat. I'm gonna switch. Muddy Water. Confuse Ray. Of course. Can't go anywhere without it, huh? Huh, guys? I'm gonna hit myself. Oh, no. Never mind. Lower the accuracy of that Confuse Ray. Torpedo. Alright, we're gonna put Reptile back in. He can one shot, potentially. Leaf Blade. Hopefully, it's a one shot crit. Or just doesn't need it. This is where we get that cool cutscene. Yeah, they're fighting over terrains, I guess. Archie wants to flood the world. Maxie wants to drought the world. Dry up the world. This is where we get that cool cutscene of Groudon and Kyogre. It's hot rain. Like Florida weather. No, we don't get the cutscene. Would have been cool. Alright. Fly to Sootopolis City. Put my cargo in the PC and grab someone else. Oh, there it is, the cutscene. This was always so cool. Origin Pulse and Percival Blades colliding, even though that they're not in this game. Okay, let's put my cargo in the PC. Now that I'm finally done training him. Let's put you in the party. It'll be an easy training. All I have to do is get you to the Lombre, and then you just take a stone to evolve. Alright, heal, then go back out. Gonna take me to the Cave of Origins. Juan was his mentor. Sky Pillar. I might have to bring Bulk with me. Will I? It's only Sableye. Blue Sky Pillar was on the way to Pacific Log Town. Oh wait, I should probably brought Bulk with me. Okay. Run. Activate a super repel. Probably should have brought Ultra Balls with me. I'm gonna go under, just cause I don't have to run into trainers. I kinda don't want to yet. Until this whole Sky Pillar thing is resolved. Of course, I might be doing this like off stream as well. My pillars ought to be here somewhere. Dang it. Wasn't sure if they were one off or what. I don't have time for you, Katie. Leaf Blade. This is an easy way of doing it. They're out of sync. Funny. Oh, there it is. Eye pillar. Oh, dang it. Save, preferably in front of him, and then do what I can to catch him, even if that means resetting the game. Actually, I don't remember if I catch him here. Nope. Cutscene. Everything's back to normal. Cool, waterfall. I want to fight the trainers. Love disc. Leaf blade.
Rip.
That's why I want to fight them. Train that Lotad. There you go. He requires a water stone to evolve further, but it'll work. I think after the gym, I'll call it a night. Switch Pokemon. Come on. There we go. What else? We'll do Machop. He requires a trade evolution as well. I think all he needs is 3 levels, so that works fine for me. There we go. There's a lot of trainers over here. And they're all water types, so this should be easy. I got a Sharpedo in Sword and Shield, I think. Shiny one. I thought it was pretty cool. It's only ladies here. This gives out a lot of XP. Alright, I think Machop's evolving. Nope, never mind. Might be 24 or 28. Down. Plowing through the competition. Leaf Blade. Ombre. Might take two leaf blades. Or a quick attack. Machop to level 21. To use an ether soon. Mm-hmm.
What I'm gonna do off stream is go through the routes, the surf routes that have trainers, and beat all them while training certain Pokemon. Then I'm gonna go back and catch like the 1%ers. 1% encounters. Cause I don't think you want to sit here for an hour waiting for me to catch like a Relicanth and stuff like that. All the other Pokemon that are 1% catch rate. I have Nuzlocke on the brain. I chose single battle for whatever reason. I'm also going to rebattle some of the trainers too for training purposes. I'm probably just gonna go to the Pokemon Center. They get through this. I'm gonna be out completely out of Leaf Blade PP. I'm always good at puzzles like that. So intimidated by your love disc. Leaf Blade. Helio.
Yeah, this one might be a while. Gotta hope for a crit on this one. It's a dragon type as well. Even with a crit, it wasn't good enough. Knows rest. I've got to hope for two crits in a row then. Why it's insistent on double team? I mean, I know why, but I feel like it's dumb. This is going to be a long fight now. Gotta rely on the next one to hit with a crit. Nope. He's insisting on stalling. Why? Why do you have to stall? What's the purpose of it? Crit, please, to end this. Dang it. Please crit. Come on. Rest. That's what I didn't want. Yep, he crits me. What? That doesn't make sense. Annoying. Double teaming, resting. Feel like that's unfair. Water pulse. Oh my god, he's doing it again? It's gonna take forever. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wipe. This is a ridiculous strategy. I mean, it's working, but ridiculous nonetheless. Don't rest. Oh, even worse. I think this is one of those instances that I need, like, that thing that wipes status or stat changes. Don't think it's in this gen, though. Six. That's six double team. Now I'm never gonna hit him. Okay, maybe now that's six. He's gonna kill me off now. Nope. Next leaf blade that hits needs to... God dang it. Next one needs a freaking crit. Why did I hyper potion the damn the noon? That was dumb of me. The noon's going down, it doesn't matter. Crit, please, to end this. End this madness. No. Yep. There it is. Can't do anything about it. He went back to sleep. Fuck off. Now I'm getting irritated. If I ever hit it, I'm gonna lower his accuracy, so that way we're in a stalemate. If we ever get that far. Wipe in here. Need to go buy more revives. is this stupid Kingdra. No, Aerial Ace will hit, but still. I don't even have that. And hit me with an Ice Beam and I'm dead. Or that. Oh, that's annoying. It wasn't the fact that I'm under level, it's just this stupid strategy of resting and double teaming, resting and double teaming. Lose more money. Can't drop money if I already spent it. Hey Belmont, thanks for the raid. Too jerk. I'm doing alright. Been doing like these long playthroughs of games. Working a lot lately because people want to decide to take vacation all at the same time. And about it, really. Oh, I got a Steam Deck, so I guess I can start streaming with that, too. I bought the dock, too. I'm still trying out games on it, because there's a lot of, I guess, games that are being tested for the Steam Deck. At least one crit on the second leaf blade. Give me the crit on the second leaf blade, please. Crit. No! God dang it. I kind of went all out on mine. Like, I bought the OLED 1TB. That way it'll last a long time. Alright. One leaf blade. Stop double teaming. This needs a crit. Otherwise, I'm gonna be very mad. No! He's gonna rest again. Or that. This is not fair. This is really not fair. God. Already happening. Yeah, I use my tax return money on that. Just cause, I wanted something for the to play PC games on. So recently I've been playing like Yu-Gi-Oh game or Master Duel on it. I tried PAL World on it. It was alright. Apparently Baldur's Gate 3 is great on it. Not sure how that powerhouse is good on a Steam Deck, but sure. It. Oh, this is getting me a headache. And Nier Automata. Nice. I gotta wait until Saturday to get the Princess Peach game. And then, following that, also get. Well, I'm probably just gonna download the South Park game. It's only like 40 bucks. Wake up before I can swing at him. He's asleep and I can't hit him. Three misses in a row. Nice. And Sceptile's dead. Yeah, I'm gonna get the remake of that. Of a Thousand Year Door. I think it's in the summer though. The original, the original GameCube version? That's one. Nope. Come on, hit him! Rip, please! End this! Rest. Yep, there it is. Like I know what he's gonna do. Like he's predictable. But in an annoying way where you can't do anything about it. Ether. Please crit him. End this madness. No! Dang it. Wonder if he's out of rest. Finally, this madness is over. Finally. Swear to God, if you have a Wailord that does that too, I'm gonna be mad. Yeah, this should be one shot. Four times. Alright, finally. Finally beat the gym. It only took like 10,000 turns. Alright. Got the rain badge. Water pulse. Alright, so all Pokemon should be able to obey me, so there's no problem there. If I can catch legendaries, I'll probably wait until Extreme to do that. Probably gonna just train a lot off stream. The grueling battle. Probably just train some of these guys while off stream. I We gotta figure out which ones are like happiness based. For example, I know Golbat is. I think Why Not it well. I think I'm gonna end it off here. Do some off stream training in this game. So I'm not wasting stream. Got almost 3 hours. 2¾. So, yep, I'm gonna end the stream here. And hopefully I can stream tomorrow. Or if I do, it'd probably be a different game, honestly. So, yeah, so have a good night, everybody.